Everybody, Wetzlinger Tool back at you. Today we're going to be making some grill smoked picante sauce. We got another picante video online. You should try it. Super good stuff. But today what we're going to do is instead of boiling the vegetables, we're going to throw them on the grill. It's going to add a little bit of a smoky flavor. We're going to do it up slightly different. This is going to be a little spicier. It's just kind of heavenly, you know, but we'll get to it. All right, so we got everything here on the grill. We stole it on the grill right here in the front. It's kind of a hot spot, so I'm keeping everything towards the back. The grill's on high. We're gonna start cooking this. I got a little piece of apple wood here just to add a little bit of smoke, but that's optional. Obviously the grill is gonna give it some smoke anyhow. You got a grill, if you're used to grilling, you start your grill even when it's empty and it smells like hamburgers, you know. So just the grill itself is gonna give it a little bit of smoky flavor, a little bit of meat flavor, just some awesome flavor. But that little hunk of apple wood or whatever you got, some cherry or some, you know, whatever, a couple wood chips on there, that'll create a little bit of smoke too. We're not trying to smoke the meat. We just want it to have a grill, or the vegetables. We just want them to have a grill flavor. So leave this on here for a little bit. Let everything get moistened. We'll turn it over a couple times. And, you know, until the skin starts popping off. And, then we'll be done.
Alright. So you just got the recipe. Like it. Hit subscribe. I keep liking them. I keep throwing them out there.